So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are a Ferrari, Vettel and Daniel Ricciardo. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.